Copy Eddie. Ford, 3-1. Request startup.
Ford, 3-1. Copy Eddie. Clear for startup. Wind 068 at 7 meters per second.
Copple Eddie. Ford 3-1. Request taxi to runway.
And 2 lead, takeoff briefing. We're gonna go with 10 second separation, flaps maneuvering, rotate at 160, climb out at 180 until you're joined up, and then we're gonna climb out at 1,000 foot per minute until we reach fragged altitude. Questions?
Negative 2 is good to go.
Cobble Eddie. Ford 3-1. Request takeoff.
Ford 3-1. Cobble Eddie, you are cleared for takeoff when ready. Climb 300 at QFE 29.86.
Lead's rolling. And lead is gear up.
can't believe that the CLA managed to get hold of so many APCs and vehicles. They must have had people high up in the Georgian HQ.
Yeah, that and the crazy amount of mad pads they have. Oh, and don't forget the Gaskin that was delivered to them yesterday by the Russians.
Well, man pads and small arms are not a big surprise if you look at the proximity to North Caucasus. But MI-26 in the middle of a terrorist camp, that is unusual to say the least.
Yeah, I don't like it at all. At least we have the reinforcements coming in today. That should help regulate our schedule a little bit.
Yeah, I hope so. I never expected so many sorties during a coin operation.
Okay, time to check in with Overlord. Make sure you're up on 255.5.
Two is ready.
And Overlord, Ford 3-1. Checking in, en route to Lima, ready for updates.
Ford 3-1, Overlord. Hot on Lima, proceed as red. Report in when attack is complete.
And Ford 3-1 copies, we're cleared hot on Lima. We will contact you when we are off target. Alright, 2-lead, let's go ahead and take a close look at the AO before we start our run. Plan to drop one bomb each, that should be plenty. Stand by for my mark.
Roger, sounds easy enough. As long as we stick to fragged altitude, man pad shouldn't be an issue. Target's elevation is 1,200 feet.
Overlord, 14 flight, signal 17 on route to takedown. Request update on our target. 421, Overlord, continuous frag. Push 255.6 and check in once you reach IP Hotel.
421, roger that, Fuku.
We have reports about possible enemy activity in Uli Village, Grid 38 Tango, Lima Mike, 352908. Proceed to given coordinates and report in.
And 431 copies. Lima Mike, 352908.
The guys from the CLA sure are keeping themselves busy today.
Overlord to all layers, high priority tasking.
And 431's ready to copy.
421 unable to comply.
431 Overlord, we have reports that Georgian Army Base in Kutasi is under heavy enemy attack. Proceed to grid 38 Tango. Lima, Mike, 131814, and stand by for further orders.
431 copies. Lima, Mike, 131814.
That's one of the largest bases in the country. But heads up, towering explosions and heavy smoke in the AO.
Yeah, leads tally. Stand by one. And Overlord, Overlord, Ford, 3-1. Be advised, we are tally on explosions and smoke on and around the base, requesting words.
Ford, 3-1, Overlord. We are waiting for more intel. Anchor at the given coordinates and stand by.
Tally tracers, there's a heavy fight going on.
431, Overlord, update. The base has been attacked from the inside.
Yeah, leads tally. Stand by one.
A number of vehicles and tanks that are trying to leave the perimeter.
And 431 copies. Enemy personnel operating friendly vehicles. How are we going to deconflict blue on blue?
Government forces have been told to hold. You are cleared hot on all vehicles leaving the base. Do not engage those that are within the perimeter. How copy?
And 431 copies. Only vehicles that are moving and leaving the perimeter are valid targets. Is that a good readback?
431, Overlord, you are cleared hot.
Lead 2. It's a total mess down there. Tally at least 6 vehicles up. Hey, tally 1 gasket outside the base.
Alright, let's just... Okay, copy. Go ahead and take it out, but be careful.
Heads up, a number of vehicles are leaving the compound through the east gate.
Okay, leads visual. Those are valid targets. Let's go ahead and hit them. And Overlord 4312.
Engage targets of opportunity.
Two, copy. Two, engaging target.
Stolen vehicles are trying to make it to the forest in the north.
Copy. Stand by, let me call Overlord. And Overlord, Overlord, Ford 3-1. Be advised, most of the stolen vehicles are moving north or northeast away from the base. They're trying to find cover in the forest there. Advise.
Ford 3-1, Overlord. Roger. Try to destroy as many as you can.
Has just left the perimeter and is moving towards the city center.
And Overlord, Overlord, Ford 3-1. Be advised, we are visual on a tank that's moving toward the center of the town. How copy?
Ford 3-1, Overlord. This is your target. You are cleared hot.
Missile away.
And 4-3-1 copies, cleared hot.
Missile away.
2, engage armor.
Two of the four tanks have been destroyed. pilot 431. Be advised, the tank that was heading towards town has been destroyed.
431, Overlord. Roger.
And Overlord, Overlord 431. Be advised, all four tanks that were on the move have been destroyed.
Engage targets of opportunity.
Ford 3-1, Overlord. Four Georgian helicopters are on the way to the AO and will relieve you. TOT, 4 Mike.
And Overlord 431 copies.
Ford 3-1, Overlord. Georgian forces will take over now. You are cleared to RTB.
And Overlord 431 copies. You can go ahead and show us RTB at this time.
Roger. What luck with your attack?
And Overlord 431, be advised. All vehicles identified leaving the compound were destroyed.
Roger. Good job. Report in for debriefing straight after you land. We've had similar incidents in the other parts of the country.
Ghost to lead.
Go ahead, two.
Now I am completely lost. Synchronized action at this magnitude against military bases throughout the country? Impossible to do without a strong backing both from the outside and from the inside.
Well, there goes our hopes of having fewer sorties when the Poles arrive. And yeah, I'm really looking forward to hearing what the intelligence guys have to say about this.
Well, we already know about the likely involvement of Russians, Abkhazians, Iranians, and others, but who helps them from the inside?
The worst kind of enemy. The enemy within.
Copple Eddie. Ford 3-1, inbound.
Ford 3-1,